Okay, so here's a monarch butterfly that came in from the storm Sandy, and we are keeping it alive, and we feed it one part honey, three parts water, and we feed it just in the mornings. That's the only time it really wants to feed, and it's doing great. This is our second one. We've had one for 10 weeks, and that one just passed away, and then this one came to us. So we are saving the monarch. So this is how you feed a monarch out of season.